be, or to never be blowing up Death Star. That's the Death Star too. Yeah. Really should not blow that heavily into the microphone like this. That is not very good for you guys' brain. Okay, maybe I should go over here. Maybe. Why is there a window? What? How does that make sense? Why a window? Okay, Sure, okay. Are we live? Oh my god, we are live! Oh my god, whoa! Yeah, that's cringe, but whatever. I mean, everything that I make is cringe. I know that. Okay, look at that. I broke the Death Star, right? I live close to the core thing that's right here. Above the top of it. That's just all gonna fall, right? Okay, Okay, well, yeah. It's not like the whole thing's gonna explode, that'd be stupid. I wanna find a way out of here, like the hole somewhere. Here is the hole, okay. I could like do some stuff here, right? Get down there. It's like the very bottom of it. Is it? No. Nowhere near the very bottom. Okay, what the hell? It's like this old hell part down here that we don't get to go to. Oh! Okay, here's the hangar. Well, that's cool. Elevators. Okay, up here just brings you to right there, so keep going this way. Won't go down there. Towards the hangar. Keep going this way. Up to this red part. What is this thing? Okay, it seems to be white. Oh, okay. Yeah, I think that's pretty obvious right there. Okay, blew up some of that. Okay, okay, now we're back out here. Yeah. Okay. Whoa. Are these actually blocks? Okay. I thought there was slabs there for a minute. Okay, look. As long as I don't want this. Seeing where is where. Okay, you know, okay. There's all around the hangar right here. This hangar is huge. Look at this. Look at this thing. You know, I want to go to the Death Star, kind of actually, well, you know, the Death Star in this world actually is kind of like fucked up. It's a waste of time. Oh, jeez. Oh no. Right, when was there these red poles right here? Okay. It's a bloody cloud right there. You know what? Let's blow up the bridge of this Star Destroyer. Why not? Got zombies, oh no. There we go. Oh, actually, they're on here. They're actually down here. Forgot about that. Sorry, guys. There's a little carpet here. Okay, let's completely get rid of this one. Now, where the hell? What? Love this stuff. How are we going here so far? Oh, jeez, look at this thing. Well, the bridge is completely gone. Where exactly was the elevator supposed to go right here? Okay, come on, be realistic, game. This is supposed to be an authentic Star Wars experience. I'm getting that. Okay, let's get this tower right here. Okay, well, here we go. That thing's gone. I actually built all stuff into the super start of Jesus. I built a lot of stuff in the super start. I want to see if it's still here in this copying of the world. Did they copy all of that stuff in here? Not blowing up as much as I want to. Still has this stuff. Stuff going down here. What? Okay, that's a super star destroyer, I think. Hey, does do that stuff. Yeah, that thing's absolutely wrecked. Whoa. So is there anything I do on that world gonna transfer here? No. Because I did more stuff to this. I broke all the floor here and everything. Actually. So I was gonna make it one big hangar, so I had just two little ones right here. Blow up this throne. Sort of get rid of it. Loads of stuff there that we hung off a wall, like loads of lightsabers and that. Not anymore. What's this up here? Oh, yeah, I was gonna build an escape pod area. Not anymore. Oh, this is like Kylo's, that room where like he fought Rey in episode 9. We're doing that tower room. There's like a meeting area down here. Yeah. All the command blocks here as well. No, not anymore. Not anymore. Oh, what are you doing, bro? Oh, you just see him dying down there. That's sad. That's sad. See that block? Actually, that is the block in the cabinet breathing chamber. Actually, pretty cool block. Let's break the anvils. It's too far out. I don't want to sleep. So I think that's bedrock. I can't blow up at all. Over here is, oh my gosh, the bathrooms. Yes. This is what the bathrooms are. So it's all joining in together right here. Now here's an elevator. Does this still work? Yes, this does work, so then I'll go back. I'll go back down. Oh, yeah. Behind me is like this area, which is even though if I went down there, I would be sucked out into space because there's all this crap going on here, to be honest. That's what someone else said. Throwing off the Imperial fleet. Oh, sorry. Okay, this bedroom is gonna. It's never gonna see the light of day again. Well, actually, we'll never see the light of day because it's barely ever daytime here and it's not even near the window, so. This area, the Stormtrooper lounge. Oh, sorry guys. Oh. Yeah, okay. So her the bedroom was here. The lounge was over here. It's actually kind of hard to tell which room is which, to be honest, at this point. It's all one big mess. So over here, yeah. I'm remembering it now. I'm remembering it now. This part is still intact. I don't want any of this stuff to be intact though, so I'm gonna have to destroy it. Oh. Jesus Christ, this is just a whole lot of trouble right here. Oh, here are all the Stormtrooper bedrooms and crap. A whole lot of crap. Stormtroopers don't need to sleep, Stormtroopers need to fight. Okay, we also need to blow up the bathrooms because, I don't need to go to the bathroom anymore, guys. Just go. Go in your own time. Go in your pants. Those blocks. They're just regular blocks, right? Is it the Imperial shuttle? Oh my god, look at that big hole that I just put in it. Okay, so if I just go over here and land it in the hangar, will there anything be nothing out of the ordinary yet? Go up here. Okay, now down the hall, yeah, okay. That seems fine. You know, when you go down this hall, you really understand the full extent of the damage that I've done. Oh my god, oh jeez. This is the full extent of the damage that I have done to this place. Okay, oh, I'm leading it all around there. Okay, if you land in this hangar, then you can literally see off in the corner, and then you can go, oh, ho, ho, ho. Yay, hey, 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 okay. But in here is fine. Jesus Christ, man, look at that. Does this look fine to you? Some stuff here that isn't fully destroyed yet, so I'll have to put a stop to that. Over here, oh, there's those windows there. They were like, put that those things there, like to look like it was outer space. Okay, let's okay, let's go. Absolute destroying this thing. Okay, I think we've done enough damage here, to be honest. Where else can we go? Where else can we cause complete destruction to? I don't give a crap anymore. It's the Obi-Wan's house. Oh wait, is this a Tusken Raider camp? I don't know what else there could be. Actually, what Tatooine is this? Okay, it's the better one. From Jabba's Palace and Mos Eisley and all those classic locations. I mean, the Mandalorian Tatooine isn't as good. Just not as much classic locations, you know. Oh my god, look, this is the area with the Falcon. That is insane, honestly. I cannot believe it. Oh, where do I go at this point? I don't know. Okay, where's the canteen? The canteen is right there. Oh, besides, it looks so good at night time. The Falcon, it's very big in this game, so you actually have to run into it and all that, it has to be able to fit you, so can't be really small. I've already blown this up inside of the Death Star. So Death Star, Yavin, Hoth, Asteroid Field, Bespin, Rebel Fleet, yeah, I think of Rebel Fleet. Let's see what crap is there. Playing that classic Mando music. Okay, well, you know, I'm just gonna leave. Why the hell was that like. Oh, it's so hard to get out of there. Christ, why? Ah, whatever. There we go, Rebel Fleet. Blow up this part. There we go, absolutely get wrecked. Oh God. It's ruining everything inside of there. Why are there stormtroopers in here? I'm just gonna blow this up. Just gonna do like this. I'm probably go with the TNT right now, but they're gonna die, okay? Those are my that's my predictions. Yay, they died. This place is right over the hangar. So, oh my god. Oh my god. Look at all of these command blocks, man. This actually, seriously. I can find these things and I'm just like, oh my god. Like, I have no clue what I'm doing in this game. Like, these people are able to, build all of this stuff. I can't even blow the stuff up, can you? No, you can't. Yes! Absolutely. Get wrecked. Okay, yeah, what's down here? Oh. Okay, well, that stuff. That stuff's not even good, okay? That's just not the real stuff. What is the real stuff, you may ask? I don't know. Okay, let's go like that. I don't know. Oh God. Blow up more of this part. This is white, it means like it's not being tampered with yet. I don't like that. It needs to be tampered with, it needs to be absolutely blown to smithereens. Oh. Oh yeah, see that, yeah. Look, is that like nothing down here? Like nothing, that whole entire part of the ship. So much of the place is unaccounted for. Okay. This part is pretty messed up. Okay, I think we're done here. I think we're done here. This attentive. Look at the tandem, just has this big crater in the middle. That's just, it's just nothing, honestly. Big hole right here. Okay, yeah, okay, that was a big part. Yeah. Didn't blow up as much as I thought it was gonna. down here in Endor. What's going on? Endor, our favorite forest planet, I think. Maybe. Yeah, I don't know. Does Naboo count? It's too dark for me to really see anything. Let's go to settings. Let's turn on always day. Yes, it's daytime now. Where I'm going. Let's blow up this 8080 Walker. Oh my god. Are you serious right now? Okay. All along the middle part right here. Then whoosh. Did it not like blow up anything else? Did it just blow up this part? What the hell? This is all we're dealing with right here? Okay, well that was like useless, honestly. Lines of them just pull them. No. No, right there. That's good. That's good. There we go. A big hole. Suck it. Okay. Over here. Oh hey, there's something in here? I never knew this. Hey, I thought it was empty in here. But it isn't. How are you supposed to get in here? I mean, I blew my way in. So, yeah, how are you supposed to get in here? That's my question. There's more in here. This is cool. Never knew this was in here. Like, I actually never knew. Is there anything else here that I didn't realize about this place? Shut up, guys, okay. It's only just a little bit of TNT. Just walk it off. What is that iron? Looks so strange. Okay, yeah, I understand. I know what this place is. Okay, let's blow it up. Let's blow up this part on the ground here so I can make a mark of like where this thing ended. We light Endor on fire.
Okay, so it's this way, I guess. The hole's right here, so like, enter. Okay, come on. The hole there. Stupid trees. There we go. There we are. Yeah, okay. Where does this path lead to? Okay, it goes underneath the water. Excuse me. It goes underneath the walker. Back over here. Nice. Okay. Goes through here. I'm not walking. Okay, we're just gonna fly over the path. Okay, because I don't want to walk in a video game or real life. Okay, This is a very long path. Ender looks nice. Okay, this game. Jesus Christ, man. This music always just starts blaring. Music get really annoying when me and Grace were doing videos here. Jesus, holy Christ, how long is this path? Okay, going all around here. Oh, jeez. I went all the way around. Oh, okay. Yeah, that makes a lot more sense. Then, oh my god, it went over here. It seems weird for this stuff to be in the ground. Like, what? Okay. Really hoping to have like two different paths there. But I guess not. Let's blow up this ATST. ATST. There we go. Done. Got rid of it. Okay, now let's get out of here. Let's go to a different planet. Let's try to blow up the 8080's bottom. Okay. We don't really care for this place at all. This is a copy of the world, okay? No, oh, okay. No! Why can I not, like, leave? There we go, I can leave now. Why couldn't I leave? Want to go to Yavin. Let's just go to Tatooine. I thought those were Nazi flags there for a minute. They do not belong in Star Wars game. Oh no, now I'm hitchriding the Falcon to get to Yavin. I mean, I could blow up the temple, right? Like that'd be nice. That'd be really nice to do. Might even revisit the Death Star while I'm there. Let's go. Yeah, there's stuff over here, there isn't there? Okay, where are we going? Oh, it's like a haunted house. I have my weapon, my flint and steel. Okay, down here. That was TNT, I was gonna blow it up. It's like haunted house and everything. Well, not a haunted house, but like it's there's traps here. Like in Home Alone, so when I go in, we're not really in Home Alone. Okay, there's other movies I can think of. Inventory's just full of crap right now. Is there a map in here? That'd be great. No. Something over here, like three. Like where did that actually like open? When did the door open? Like, I'm just gonna honestly just pull this place up, blow it to the ground. We're not gonna reach the outside of this thing. There we go. Loser. Okay, there we go. Are the other Star Wars games? There's always loads of wreckages and stuff out here in the front. Right, yeah. But it's like the Great Temple, but like it's just in ruins. Okay, is there anything in here? Is it gonna be the same thing? I think it is gonna be the same thing, right? Looks like the exact same one. Yeah, this is the exact same one. There we go, it came out. Okay, well, wasn't really the best strategy, was it? might be more of them, or maybe not. I don't know. Will I actually blow up the actual temple? I mean, like, it's so big. Look at this. In Battlefront, like, the Falcon looks like smaller compared to, like, you know, they fit into these two edges right here. Kind of intrigued by the difference that you'll be having between, like, different Battlefront games. We're going, like, Minecraft, like, with Star Wars, with Battlefront. And, like, in Battlefront, there's, like, like, you can go, like, in the sewage, like, right here, which is interesting to me. Oh yeah, love doing this. Okay, I'll land right on the Falcon. It's so small compared to the Falcon, look at it. Oh. One, two, three. Four, like, different levels of steps. Like Star Wars, there's a bunch of more stairs. Like loads and loads of stairs. Here, not much going on. Okay, we'll go up towards the top because I haven't explored much yet compared to other stuff. You can't just do the same stuff all over and over again with the Death Stars. Yeah, they cut the ships and all that. Okay, could have gone in here. Like that? Okay. Oh, look, there's a basement as well. I forgot about that. How are these ships supposed to really leave? Wait, but why are they here? I'm so confused, why the hell is this part here? Why can't I just be directly underneath? Ah. Oh, blah, 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 honestly. So directly up would lead you here. The complete wrong way. Interesting. On this light thing, we can probably go to light speed in this thing, can't you? I'd say you can. Okay, there's a doing in here? You can't go and leave it, go, let's spin this. That would be wrong. It's morally wrong. Okay, these big capital ships that I don't even think they can leave here. Okay, sorry. Sorry. Yeah, okay, where the bloody hell are we here? Okay, we are somewhere. A stone and that kind of stuff, and is this actually where they made the planning? Yeah, this is where they did all that stuff. It's a lot higher up in Lego Star Wars and the shit on. Anything over here? Oh wait, there was like a fresh place there. Okay. Okay, up again. Oh, this is the last four. Do I really need to blow up? So not just blow it up, just to see like where everything is compared to everything else. But I did actually. Well, we could find out if this is directly above. But I'm pretty sure it is. Like, why would they lie? What, like, really? What would be the point? As well, blow some stuff up. Okay, there we go. There we go. That's where they are. That's where I am. Like a little bit above that. Oh my god, this is like the. Oh, that's so cool. This is like where they all got the briefing. Okay, we can go, up again. Okay. Yeah, I mean, there's a lot of the big jump from like all the way down there, all the way up here. Okay, and oh. Did I even realize that this was a thing? I actually don't even know if I have been up here. It's kind of ruined for me now, isn't it? So you're here, and basically you go up, and you accept the medals. There'll be loads of other people here at the time as well. Anyway, I think I'm gonna end it off right here. Yeah, I think that's time. Anyway, I'll see you next time, guys. Yeah.